we're gonna make these all separate little petals, just following the line.
Yep.
Just cut them apart.
Oh, you cut them as like separate, separate.
Yep, so we're gonna have 8 petals in total. You can add more if you want to. Like you can, if you wanted to do like another round, you could do another round. That'll just make your flower bigger, that's all.